welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. The teams then,
the Czech Republic against Croatia.
Well, I'm Peter Drury, and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beglin.
Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble.
Stand shoulder to shoulder in singing the national anthems. The Czech Republic proudly line up for their national anthem. The two starting lineups. Jim, who do you identify as the key man in this fixture?
A guy born to be a footballer, Luka Modric. Always thinking about his next move due to the fact his technical ability is so strong, astute and intelligent. He's such a telling passer.
Goal! The Czech Republic!
Yeah, look, let me tell you that when you're receiving a ball from behind, when you're on the move like that, can be very tricky to negotiate, but technically I think you got that right. The finish was beautifully composed.
The Czech Republic have an early lead. Good start.
Krejci.
Fires from distance. Made certain that won't get through.
He scored inside the first 10 minutes to make it 1-0.
Where to from here? Look forward. What does he try from here?
The Czech Republic find themselves a goal up here. It's a lead to cherish.
Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. Shapes the shoot! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Right in front of goal like that, and he's gone and missed it. I won't have to tell him that's not good enough.
Rakitic.
Now it's Lafasa. Speculative strike.
Perisic. Rakitic. Dochkal. Thank you.
ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. The Czech Republic are leading with half-time drawing close. And it's Mandžukić. Looks like a good ball through. Schürrle. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Good hand from the keeper. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Caught offside that time. First 45 minutes are up.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with their first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
The Czech Republic leading 1-0 at the break. We are underway again. The Czech Republic carry a one-goal lead into the second half. Has a look and has a go. Schürrle. Perisic. Now it's Rakitic. Now it's Mandžukić. And that's a throw. It's a poor throw, that, picked off with relative ease. Perisic. Rakitic. Now it's Mandžukić. Mandžukić has got himself a free kick. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. Players protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref. Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not. The Czech Republic haven't made a substitution yet. Croatia, a lot of touches here, but they're not making much progress. Čoluka. Schürrle. Perisic. Just about up to 75 minutes. Čoluka. Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Vida comes sliding in. Dočkal pops it upfield. Still just that single goal and we are nearly done. Good defending there, they've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. Belts one. Try from distance. And there goes the final whistle. What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal.
Look, it's a very fine win, but for me, the defence has been terrific in holding on to that lead.